it has only been maybe one full day, and I'm learning so much just to be in communion with my fellow brothers and sisters in Christ, to learn what it means to be human. One of the biggest things that I've learned and experienced during this beautiful conference so far.